हेलो एंड वेलकम एवरीवन। आई एम बैक आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम फॉर माय यूट्यूब चैनल वीडियो। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू समथिंग दैट इज़ वेरी एसेंशियल एंड नीड फॉर एवरीवन। सो टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ यू एबल टू डाउनलोड एवरीथिंग, एवरी फाइल, फोटोज, एवरी वीडियोज फ्रॉम योर ब्राउज़र। सो what browser you use is doesn't matter. So I use Google Chrome, so you can use Safari, Mozilla, Firefox, Opera Mini, anything. So you need to do just need to install plugins or add-ons, anything you can call them. So I'll show you how you install it and successfully download any file from internet. So here is the website. Go your browser and type safefrom.net. Here is the website. They give you the installation file. I already installed the file, so I just show you how you install. Just click on this install button and you can click this icon, or you can use this icon if you use XP version, or you use other version like Windows 7, Vista, Windows 8, 10, anything. So just click on this button and install the file. Just here you click and you will get like this installation. So just install it and select your browser. What kind of browser are you using? Google Chrome, Opera, Safari, anything. So after you install this, you will get here is the file is opening. So after you get installed, you show a button right side on your browser or left side, anything you can get from your browser, like this one, this icon, like this icon you will get on your browser. So now I will show how you will download. So it is the best part to show you from Facebook. So here is the video on a group on YouTube. As you see, here is the YouTube. So when you go hover over this video title, you can see this icon. If you click on this icon, it will show the download button, and now you can install, use the format, what format you want. So you can download it from HD version down here right now. So if you want to go from direct YouTube, you can go through and you can download it. So it is the best part you can do here without going YouTube. So here is the part, and now I show the another part. As you can see, this video, this image, if I click on this image, you can see here is the left hand side icon and it shows a download. So if you click on this download, it will pop up a download option, and now you just need to click on this download after showing this how much is it. So if you click on this, you will get a file. I click on two time, so you can see there is two file already download here. So now I will exit it. So you can download both images and video from the website. So I show you the file, video file from YouTube. Now I will show the same file upload from Facebook. So here is the file that upload in Facebook, not from YouTube. So when I click on this, I can see the download button down here, the same button. If I click on this, it show the mp3 file and also show the how much bigger it. So if I click on this, I will get installation file, a download file, on my computer, it will always download.